Ottawa's in the midst of a change. Kadri for Kuhlman. This line will need a change now for Toronto as well. Cowan has a look over his shoulder, gets back and feeds the puck to Cody CeCi. Belted by Kadri out front. Lupul scores! Ontario's on now, and Nazem Kadri's in the midst of that scrum. A hard hit and a big goal for Joffrey Lupul. It's 2-2.
Well, the end result here is because of the hit that Kadri put on CeCi behind the net. CeCi turned at the last second. You see all the discussion going on with the Senators talking to the officials. You can be the judge here. It happened so quickly and happened behind the net that CeCi went to turn the puck away. Kadri, instead of changing, comes down low, makes the quick hit, head first into the boards, backhand pass, and it's in the back of the net. There's the reaction of Smith and Cowan coming to their teammates' defense. And a lunging play by Kadri to Lupul in front.
We have seen Kadri many a time use his physical dominance and presence. Skilled guys that do it, your teammates respect you. Now that particular play, the Ottawa Senators, they got half of a change with their defense. CeCi would have completed the change. He didn't get off the ice. He had to stay on. And as a result, tired legs, brain goes to sleep, and the next thing you know, it's in the back of your net.
As you see there, Dvorsky, Jim, turning his hand, saying that CeCi turned, and boy, that's a tough non-call that ends up tying this game.
Nazem Kadri seems to be at his best when he adds the physical element to his game, and he hadn't so far in the night. And Paul McLean is incensed that there's no penalty call, and his team is in a 2-2 game. Game really turned on a play by a change by Randy Carlisle to short shift or short rest the Bozak line and play them against Kyle Turris. They got the goal, and he gets another one within a minute and a half. And it's 2-2.
Well, when you're a head coach too, and you play those matchup games like both these coaches do, right? You know, you end up scoring that first goal against the top line, the top defensive pairing. Carlson can't get it out, and then to see a break like this, you be the judge whether you call that a penalty. 5 out of 10 times, hard to say. But a heads-up play by Kadri, not only making the hit, but still being able to make the play after.
Take a look at the incomplete change the Ottawa Senators have. Well, it's bottom of your screen by the boards. They don't get out. It's not the play we're looking for, but that's okay. Still live pictures. There we go. There's the hit. But how many of the games between these two teams have had controversial hits? The Alfredson hit against Tucker in the playoffs. Game 7, Ty Domi got hit by Pearson. First time in my life I saw Ty Domi get cut. Led to a 5-minute major, and the Leafs got back in that game and won Game 7. It's the Battle of Ontario. You gotta love it.